There's nothing more delicate and beautiful as my favorite insect, the butterfly. But what if something horrible goes wrong? And that innocent butterfly-like creature becomes embroiled in evil. Meet the Death's Head Hawk Moth. It gets its name from its sinister-looking skull shape on its back and rose to fame in the 1991 thriller Silence of the Lambs. In the movie, the serial killer stuffs these insects into his victims' throats as his calling card. The Death's Head Moth not only looks unusual, but also has a unique talent. It squeaks. Hey everyone, it's Sue from Discovering the Art of Living, and I thought I would take a unique twist on Dena Tollefson's challenge, My Favorite Insect, and incorporate it into a Halloween theme. So I took my favorite insect, which is the butterfly, and turned it into the creepy Death's Head Moth. So if you want to see me recreate the portrait on the front of the Silence of the Lambs, just keep watching.
Hello, Clarice. Thank you.
Thank you.